Eric is singing one of his Solomon Island songs in Japan's largest botanical garden, called the South East Botanical Garden. If you remember, a couple of episodes back, we were rehearsing to do this program the next day. The gig was cancelled because of a typhoon warning. So now, today, the time came for us to make our music in this beautiful spot. We did our usual program three times that day. Christina was in her element, warm tropical sunshine. Most of the garden's visitors were from mainland Japan. Harold didn't seem to mind doing his distinctive Thursday Island dances in the 35 degree heat. Eric would often harmonize with me while singing this traditional Maori song for Karikariana. Interestingly, the gardens had a lot of North American Indian decorations. Many visitors wanted to have their photo taken with such different looking people and such great backgrounds. This lady, Mrs. Obayashi, who's having such a good time, and her husband, own the botanical garden. She has been a member of the Baha'i faith of Okinawa for many years. It was interesting to me how much enjoyment the brave souls had when they joined in our action songs and dances. Now you may think this is Pocahontas of American Indian fame sitting on a canoe, but it's not. She is a presenter of a TV program. Christina lent her some of her costume pieces and taught her some Gilbertese Island dancing. It looked like it was going to be a nice TV item,